Oh. Now we're going to
the supermarket
to buy our groceries. See you there. This is our neighborhood. And go straight. Oh, we're near at the bike. This place, there's a lot of tourists wants to take a photo with this bike. Yeah, it's two of them. And the other side, it's the white roses. That's Rijksmuseum. And as you can see, there's tram. That's the tram stop. And there you go, the tram is coming. And I guess the price is 20 euro. So yeah, as you can see, that's the canal tour here in Amsterdam. We've never been there because Ella says, no, I'm tired. And I don't like it because it's so cold. So yeah. What is it? And as you can see, there's only two passengers. It's a tour all over the canal here in Amsterdam. So I hope someday I'm in my mood to do it. Turning. So we're here at Dirk Supermarket. We're gonna make chicken with beans. I don't know, but in the Philippines it's bagyu beans.
Spicy bone.
And you have to weigh it for you to get the price.
32 cents.
How much? It's 32 cents. Look at the banana. Like this. That's how are they gonna slice their bread. close it.
Big slices or thin slices or medium?
Medium. How are you gonna pay? Toothbrush for the toothbrush. He's gonna ask for assistance. Mahiwagang, ang mahiwagang. Agianon. Ramong tektoyok ba niya? Tektoyok. I win. I told yes. You I'm smart.
$6.50.
Charot.
$6.50.
See, and then if you buy the other one is seven, yeah. Seven each. So what can you say about my? About
genius.
My genius. Genius, I mean. This is all what we got. So that one is my bag. I always bring my bag. Sometimes he forget his own wallet. So yeah, that's it for today. And I hope you enjoy. And it's also some tips of whenever you're gonna go groceries here in Netherlands. That's all for today. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye bye.